Hi everyone. We heard in these days about the release of Copilot Wave 2, and this impacts also PowerPoint. You can now, just describing something, create a PowerPoint presentation from scratch. This is called Narrative Builder. And along that, you can also reuse the template of your organization, so you can follow the brand of your organization. Let me show you how this it works. Let's go. Here I am in PowerPoint and I have my slide deck open with my brand template of my organization. Let's see what is coming with the second wave of Copilot in PowerPoint. So first of all, we are going to see an icon here appearing in the upper left corner of my slide. So clicking on this one, I then take advantage by three options: creating and drafting a presentation, create a presentation from a file, or ask directly to Copilot. I'm going to target the first option, and here what I'm going to create is a presentation just like that. Create a presentation about the electrical vehicles charging stations infrastructure in Munich, Germany. So let's hit the button to generate the presentation. And here we go. After some seconds, you will going to get the result. In my case, I have a list of topics, and this is how my presentation will be structured. So I'm going to have the first part, which is the overview of EV adoption in Munich, current EV charging infrastructure, key players and stakeholders, challenges and opportunities, and future plans and developments. So let's say that I want to rearrange this list of topics. So for example, I want to have challenges and opportunities before key players and stakeholders. So you have the ability to drag and drop and reposition topics. Moreover, between topics, you have the plus button to add your topic, and you can also highlight a file that you have where you have some information related already to this presentation. Moreover, you have the ability to like or dislike the topic or delete in order to remove the topic if it's not pertinent to your presentation. But this helps also to improve the AI engine. All right, now I am ready to move to the generation of the slides. Let's go. And voila, I have now all slides created for my presentation. And as you can see, Copilot has reused the template, the brand template that I started to play with. So this is very interesting and important just to stay compliant with the brand of your organization. Then let's hit the button, keep it. And then, of course, I can adjust things if I want. Now, let me jump on a specific slide, for example, this one. And what I can do is asking again to Copilot to add something. Let's say add an image with an EV charging station. So let's now wait for the response by Copilot. So I have now the ability, before that the image is dropped, I have the ability to choose the four suggestions that I got. The one which is more in line with my expectation is this one. And then I can click on the button Insert. Okay, now it's automatically added in a slide. Instead of repositioning and resizing this image, what I can do is use Designer. All right, I hope you enjoyed the Copilot Wave 2 in PowerPoint. If yes, please consider to subscribe, like, and add a comment down below. Let me know what do you think about the Narrative Builder and the ability to follow the brand of your organization in PowerPoint. I hope to see you next time. Bye.